Which children, how you all are, you fine now? Okay. In the previous session, we completed exercise 1.7 about how to form the greatest possible number and smallest possible number. Now I am going to start a successor and predecessor. Successor and predecessor.
Thank you.
check the last digits here, 19. What will come after 19? 20 will come. So 4120. Fourth one. 5099. What will come 5099 after? 5100 will come. So how to write? Once check it by adding the 1 to the given number. 10. 9 plus 1, 10. 1 plus 0, 1, 5. So 5100. See the fifth one, children. 6289. 6289. Series number, last two digits, 89. What will come after 89 number? 90. 6290. See the sixth one, children. 6400. What is successor of that number, Amma? 6400. Seventh one. 2999. What comes after this number? Add 2999 plus 1. 9 plus 1, 10. Again 9 plus 1, 10. Again 9 plus 1, 10. 2 plus 1, 3. 3000. See the eighth one, children. 1009. What will come after 9? 10 will come. So 1010 means here somebody will write 10010. It's wrong. It becomes 5-digit number. So to get that doubt clarification, you have to add 1 to the given number. So 1009 plus 1. 9 plus 1, 10. 1010. So 1010. 9 1. 3089. See the last 4 digits, 89. What will come after 89 number? 90. 3090. See the 10th one, children. 8999. What comes after 8999? Okay. 8999 plus 1. 1 plus 9, 10. 9 plus 1, 10. Again 9 plus 1, 10. Again 8 plus 1, 9. 9,000. Like that you write. Okay, children. Now this is about the successor of the number. Next, I'm going to start the predecessor. Okay. 01. Write the predecessor. Predecessor of the number. What is meant by predecessor? Before number. See that. 1000. What comes before 1000 number? 999. If you have doubt regarding to that, what you have to do? We have to subtract 1 from the given digit. So 1000 minus 1. 10. 9. 9
10 minus 1, 9. So 999. See the second sum, children. 3260. What comes before this number? 3260. I underlined last two digits. S na 60. What comes before 60 ma? 59. So 3259. What will come before 99? 99 before what will you will get? 98. What comes before 99? 98. So 1098. See the fourth one. 4119. Okay, what you will get? 19 before 89. Yes, sir. So 4189. For the confirmation, I will do the process for this. 4190 minus 1. 10. So before the number becomes 8. 10 minus 1, 9, 8, 1, 4. 4189. See the fifth one, children. 6001. What comes before 6001? 6000. Okay, see the sixth one, children. 9970. What comes before 70? What comes before 70, Emma? 70 before what will get? 69. So write as usual in four numbers. 9969. Seventh one. 5000. What comes before 5000? 4999 you will get. Okay. I'll show you the process now. 5000 minus 1. 10. 9, 9, 4. 10 minus 1, 9, 9, 9, 4. So 4999. Eighth one. 4100. What you will get before 100? 99. What you will get? 99. So 4100 minus 1. 10. This number becomes 0, 1 becomes, so 10 minus 1, 9, 9, 0, 4, so 4099. Ninth one, 2900. 2009, what you will get before 900, amma? 899, yes, na? So for the confirmation, I will do the process for this. 2900 minus 1. 10. 9. This number becomes 8. 10 minus 1. 9. 9. 8 here. 2. So what the answer you will get? 2899. See the 10th one, children. 1009. What comes before 1009? What comes before 9? 9 before what you will get? You will get 8. Yes, ma'am? So, 1008. Like that, we can write the successor and predecessor of the number. What is meant by successor? The number which comes after the given number, we call it as successor. What is meant by predecessor? The number which comes before the given number, we call it as predecessor. Like that, we can find the successor and predecessor of the given numbers. Okay, children? In the next session, I will continue with the odd and even numbers. The previous classes, you learned about the odd number and even number. What is meant by even number? The number which can make perfect pairs is called even. The number which we cannot make perfect pairs, it is called odd. About that I'll explain you later in the next session. Okay, detail you can learn it. Good. Bye.